In this series, we are comparing Microsoft 365 Copilot Chat versus public Copilot with corporate login, which was earlier called Bing Chat Enterprise. In the earlier videos, we have covered data analysis and image generation scenarios. In this episode, we'll cover video analysis features and text related capabilities. So here is a YouTube video. I want AI to summarize it for me. So let's start with M365 chat. I'm going to give the same prompt for both. Summarize the video on this web page. Most AI tools don't really watch the video. They look for the transcript or captions and summarize it at text level. M365 chat video does not seem to be working despite enabling plugins, web content and all that. It's just referring me to another tool. Let's come to the Copilot with corporate login. Same prompt, and this works beautifully. Let us try the same thing with a stream video. This video also has a transcript. Let's start with M365 Copilot. Again, it's looking for documents, so this doesn't work. If I try to do it using a URL, that also does not work. Now let's try the same thing on the public version of Copilot with corporate login. Same prompt, summarize the video on this page. And this works as expected. So in conclusion, video summary does not work with M365 chat. In the roadmap, Stream is likely to have a Copilot of its own very soon. Now let's try summarizing a PDF which is open in Edge browser. This is a 130 page PDF. I'm going to Microsoft 365 Copilot and the prompt is summarize the PDF on the web page. Obviously it doesn't work, but because it is M365 Copilot, it can look at the file directly using this attachment option. So I'm going to change the prompt. Now click on this icon or just say forward slash. And here I'm going to choose digital defense report. And now it will work exactly as expected. Let's try with the public version of Copilot with the same prompt. And this one works as expected. Same concept applies to office files as well. Now let's try this with public Copilot. Summarize the document in this web page. Because it's Word, Excel, PowerPoint, it does not work. Let's try the same thing with the M365 Copilot chat. Again, it doesn't work. It says give me the URL, and that's what I'm going to do. Summarize this forward slash Excel best practices, and that works perfectly. In Microsoft 365 Copilot chat, you can refer to up to 5 documents in a single prompt, which is a great powerful feature. Now remember, M365 Copilot chat is just one part of M365 Copilot. There are additional Copilot experiences in every Office app, like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, OneNote, Loop, and more. So in summary, M365 Copilot chat is most powerful and useful for corporate data. Use that along with embedded Copilot in Office apps. You also need to use the public Copilot with M365 login so that you get best of both worlds with corporate data protection. That's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.